Today we're going to be, okay, hey guys, today we're going to be looking at some LJN WWF wrestlers, and I'm going to be putting their music to the wrestler, because I've been dragging my feet about this whole LJN wrestling thing, finishing up these figure reviews, so today I'm just going to put their music with them, and let you see the figures. Alright, let's go ahead and have a look. So here's Tito Santana. And here's his entrance music. There's the front of Tito Santana. And here's the back of Tito Santana. Okay, so that's Mean Gene's entrance music. So Mean Gene Okerlund, you know, has interviewed everybody from Ultimate Warrior to Hogan, and yeah, he's been in around for years. He was recently in a Kickstart commercial, the energy drink with Kevin Hart. So here is Mean Gene Okerlund. From the front, Mean Gene Okerlund, come on, from the back, and yes, this is the music that it came up with whenever I looked up Mean Gene Okerlund entrance music. So that is Hillbilly Jim's entrance music. Oh, by the way, all the music that I'm playing is copyrighted by the WWF, WWE, whatever they're calling themselves these days. I'm just using it for this review. Thank you very much for allowing a fan of these old figures to use this music in their reviews. So that's Hillbilly Jim's entrance music. And yes, I know I can't find his hat right now. But I do have it. I just can't find it right now. Alright guys, we all know who this is. This is Hulk Hogan, or Terry Bollea, and that's his entrance music. He's actually number 3 on my top 10, or on my top list, because he's Hulk Hogan, you know? I actually guarded him for about 30 minutes at a TNA wrestling event, which is pretty cool. He was still jacked. His skin kind of looked like a catcher's mitt from all the fake baking, but you know, I'm not gonna deny that I'm not a fan. I mean, I'm not gonna deny that I'm a fan. So there you go. Oh yeah, Macho Man Randy Savage. Here's my entrance music. Dang it! And there's the back of the Macho Man. Macho Man's my second favorite wrestler. I know some of you are thinking that's blasphemy, but I think that's awesome. So here's the Macho Man entrance music. Once again, all this music is copyrighted. So this is my final LJN figures that I was going to do reviews of. Hogan was my number 3 figure. Randy Savage was my number 2 figure, you know, as favorites. And my number 1 figure, well, I had to save this guy for last. That's right, Hot Rod Roddy Piper. Had to save him for last, because you know that nothing good can come whenever he comes out. So yeah, had to save him for last, because he is my favorite character in all of wrestling. All right, guys. Alright guys, this has been a Uber Hulk finishing up the LJN figure reviews, and thank you to WWF for the great LJN figures. Thank you for the copyrighted music, because it's all copyrighted, and I appreciate being able to use it, because I am a fan of the old school WWF stuff. And like and subscribe my channel. Hulk is out. Bye.